The Nottingham Forest case is wild. This Newcastle deal that they did with the likes of Chris Wood. Chris Wood's on 100 grand a week. For that alone, you deserve to be punished. So for being in the matchday squad just 3 times, they gave this guy 100k a week and also paid Newcastle 15 million. The guy was never worth 15 million and best believe he should not be on 100 grand a week. Listen, everyone has a go at Steve Cooper. He was not the problem.